You know a great place to put a video? Your email signature. I gotta admit that I didn't think of this on my own. I have to thank Diana Castro, who's a fellow B-schooler. Thanks, Diana. So I'm gonna show you how to add a video to your Gmail signature with a thumbnail. So I'm gonna start out by logging into Gmail, and under my avatar, I am going to click this and go to settings. And then if you scroll down, you're going to see your signature line. So you can turn the signature on, and then I'm going to add in this video. So I'm going to decide where I'm going to put it, and then I'm going to go to the insert image, and I'm going to upload an image. Now, I'm going to show you guys how to prepare this image to make it look great, but you could just pop any image in here and then move on. So if you don't want to see how to make this image look great, I'll put a little link on there so you can skip forward using the button. But if you want to see how to create this, in my editing software, I have saved out a screenshot that I liked, and you can see that here. So this is the screenshot that I used for my thumbnail. And I have a play button that I like, and I'll have a link to this down in the description so you can download this play button if you want to use it. So I'm working in Photoshop here, and what I'm going to do is just overlay this button over my graphic. So let's start with that. So I'm going to go and right-click and then duplicate layer and tell it to go over to my other document, which is my Gmail signature video PNG. Now I'll head over there, and you can see there's a big button here. Let's hold down shift and get this to be about the right size. Now, one of the things, typically the play button is in the middle of the screen, but on this one, my face is in the middle of the screen. So what I'm gonna do actually is I'm gonna set it off to the side a little, and then I'm gonna resize the full image so that it's kind of, so that it puts this in the center. So that's looking good. And now I'm just going to draw a box. It's about the right shape. That's about the same shape like that. And then image crop. So I'm going to take that layer and move it more towards the center. That looks like it's about right, and I think people will click on that. That's going to be the image in my email signature. So we go to File and Save for Web and Devices. And we might as well make this guy, you know, maybe 300 pixels across, because it's going to be in your email signature. It's going to be pretty small anyway. So let's shrink that down to 300 pixels across. And I'm going to save this. And now we're going to rejoin the other folks over here. So it says select a file from your computer. So I'm going to go on here and find the file that I just created, which is a PNG file. Upload that. So there we go. I've got the button there. And if I wanted to, I could make this look more like a button in Photoshop. But for now, I think this is good. So here's the key. If you click on this, you can change the size, maybe make it a little smaller, a little bigger. But you have to highlight it. And then you're going to go to the little link icon here, and then down to change the link. And then you're going to paste in the URL where your video is hosted. So I'm going to head over to YouTube here. And this is my signature video that I just uploaded to YouTube. I'm just going to copy and paste this. I'm going to actually show you how this might look. If you've already uploaded this, you find a video. You don't need this to be a public video, so I have it as an unlisted video. But if you click on edit, you will see the video URL here. And I'm going to right click on that and copy, and then head back to Gmail, and I'm going to paste in that address and then say okay. So now this is essentially a button that looks like a play button that will take people to view your YouTube video. When they look down and they see it in the bottom of your signature, they see a little video down there. So let me just show you what that looks like now. I need to go to save. So now when I click compose, you'll see each one of my emails has the little video on the bottom of it. And I'm just going to send this to myself. and show you what that looks like. So there it is. That's what the email signature looks like. And I can click on this and it'll take them over to YouTube and play my video. And if you want to see a sample of a video that is what I think is a pretty decent email signature video, I'll have a link to that down in the description. Thanks for watching. I'm Brighton West, and I make videos like this every week. If you'd like to get more tips and tutorials about how you can create your own online videos for your coaching or speaking business, click subscribe now. And if you want someone to create your videos for your business, check out Diana at 4productions.com, and I'll have a link to that down below.